that's very special about our Husky heroes is the way that they're trained and the way that they're cared for. So from the time that they're little puppies, all the interaction that they get, all the training, the special training that they get. People step on the back of the sled. We want to have dogs that we know that we can trust, dogs that we know are going to take care of our guests. And we want our guests to really experience that amazing thrill of driving with your own dog team.
Aesthetics, they care about quality, they care about all these things, and it reflects in the dogs and our trail and everything.
Our dogs like family, we need our new staff to come in and be able to have the same connection that the people who've been working here a long time have with the dogs. So they spend 2 months getting to know the dogs, everything about them. And then once only the dogs trust them, and once the connection is there with the people, the new people and the dogs, can they take the dogs out dog sledding. And then they start to learn how to drive a dog team. So the dogs here, when people come dog sledding with us, there's no question, when you see our staff interacting with these dogs, you know that the dogs love them very much. Sledding to me is my life, it's my passion. I've been doing it since I was very little, since I was a baby. And the dogs are definitely my family, and we have such a huge respect and love for them. So when I think of Snowy Owl Sled Dog Tours, it's everything that I enjoy in my life. So outdoors, working with dogs, working with new people, and being a part of a really nice big family, big team of four-legged and two-legged beings.
Toggle and I welcome you to harness your dreams at Snowy Owl.
Come take us out and run.
Awesome.
Merlin, Vivian, and I look forward to taking you out on the trail.
I hope to see everybody on the trail. Peace, love, and sled dogs.
Let us introduce you guys to our beautiful Huskies. Come and see us.
180 dogs, and I can't pick a favorite.
Yeah, if you're coming out, pick a cold time of year. Hang on tight.
Six!
Yeah!
There are no shortcuts. We've learned, well, we've never ever tried to take a shortcut, but even in doing our best, we've been shown that there are things that we'll always need to improve and change and grow towards. And really, You know, as difficult as it is in within that process, it's so rewarding. It's so much fun. Come and visit with our Huskies. Let us help you harness your dreams.